Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuckstick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
Yeah, that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one... See? Little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little... hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
I don't know. Mark is starting to sound like Will Smith. My boy be hitting them big licks.
What do I do?
What up, though, man? Welcome back. Back to doing some more hacking. There's Watch Dogs 2. As a matter of fact, I don't even know why I'm doing this. We about to fast travel. Hop on the moped. Still gonna get it. Still getting to it.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
1. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Marcus, heads up. We've got a CTOS box nearby that needs liberating.
Any opposition?
Bloom security, of course, which means they're packing, but it's nothing we haven't done before. Hey, I just intercepted a message that Bloom is securing the data. I give you maybe 5 minutes.
Found something weird.
Sweet! Get a picture.
No, I mean, my MC catcher detector is going off.
We really need to find a better name for that.
Why? That's the technical name.
My stingray sniffer tells me somebody's leeching data off of people's phones below. Looks like the data's going to Coit Tau. See? Weird.
Weird indeed.
My fool be trying to team up with me so bad.
Thank you.
Know what I'm saying? You gotta improvise if you can't make it happen. Hold up. Wow. That's crazy. Gotta remember that some doors can just open.
Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I think we got a way in right there. You gotta scope the place out.
Two, they really shouldn't aspire to be like Butthole Surfers. sounds like Gavin the guy's caved eventually. I love the name This Bullshit. Listen to this bullshit, you know? Huh? I always love the bad poetry contest at Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How lucky is that? My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get consideration in a bad poetry contest. Or does that mean it was actually good?
Right. I wasn't trying to make good poetry.
Contest at Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How sucky is that? My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get consideration in a bad poetry contest. Or does that mean it was actually good?
I wasn't trying to...
So, they're stuck in there for over an hour, fighting over this bullshit. Their manager sticks to her guns, like, you can't name your band This Bullshit. No band can swear in the name ever gets it. Gav shot back with but one, butthole is the swear, and two, they really shouldn't aspire to...
Junk. Stay out of my sight. What was that?
surfers. But one, butthole isn't a square. And two, they really shouldn't aspire to be like the butthole surfers. Sounds like Gavin the guy's caved eventually. I love the name This Bullshit. Listen to this bullshit, you know? Come on!
Looks clear here, check another area.
No location on the suspect, moving on.
Okay, so here's...
It's clear, food.
Stay on your guard.
Look, we'll notify the SFPD, they can handle it from here.
At the same time, so you've got to stop wherever you are and drink and risk being overtaken. Josh gets access to the go-kart track at night, so we won't get caught.
True.
We race like that all night. It's the best.
Yeah, right. Okay.
I always love the bad poetry contest as well. To hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How sucky is that?
Well,
my bad poetry was so bad, but it didn't even get a consideration in a bad poetry contest. Or does that mean it's actually good?
I wasn't trying to make good poetry.
Every goddamn day. Get out of my sight.
I don't know. I'm addicted.
Yeah.
I keep playing it. I can't put it down for more than a couple of minutes. And I have been spending money like crazy on it. It's ridiculous. The thing is, every time you get to the end of a level, you have to wait like a day or...
I could really go through the water right there. Go up that ladder, take him out, steal the truck. But I want to go up there. I want to pick that money up.
Like Gavin the guy's caved eventually. I love the name This Bullshit.
True.
Listen to this bullshit, you know?
Well, I'm... Right, but can I just...
I don't know. I'm addicted. I keep playing.
Right?
I can't put it down for more than a couple of minutes. And I have been spending money like crazy on it. It's ridiculous. The thing is, every time you get to the end of a level, you have to wait like a day or two. But if you pay money, you get the next level right away, and I can't wait. I have spent over $150 this month alone. It's ridiculous.
Thank you.
hole isn't a square. Quit acting up on me. Ha, who cares? What happened? What's going on? Shouldn't aspire to be like the Butthole Surfers. Sounds like Gavin the guys caved eventually. Huh. I love. Okay, so here's the rules. You have to be the first one past the.
Hang on. Shh, hold up. What's that?
Guess I can't get out that way.
strong, over.
We out of there. All right, I'm gonna go around the water. Now we're gonna steal this thing.
Shit! Fan out and find him.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites. Catch that?
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Oh man, I gotta find the key again.
Oh my god!
I got it. We out of here.
Let's close it up. He slipped through.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Stay out of the way.
They ain't even seen me get out. Come on, get out the way, please.
The shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Take a look around.
Oh no, is everybody okay?
That's how you get it done right there. But I'd have got it the first time. Huh? Let's go, baby.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Did a good job.
I'm
we'll
not
figure it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. I'm just saying that the right component.
Hey, 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 that's what I want. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
Hey, no more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope. The baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, DedSec.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the zero day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
DedSec found Josh, hot sauce, posting anti-CTOS videos on Envite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull, but like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You could see his eyes through it, big no-no when it comes to avoiding a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his speech patterns. See, Josh, he's high-functioning autistic, which means he's got a very specific way of talking. Sitara found him easily, but he wasn't at all what we expected. When you get down to pure coding, Josh operates on a higher level than the rest of us. We got a look at his CTOS profile, and all kinds of nasty flags popped up. Emotionally challenged, unstable, even a low mental maturity score. He's none of those things, and he quickly became the activist soul of our group. He has a black and white way of seeing things, fair and unfair, which means he can be refreshing and often hilarious. We caught a glimpse of the damage CTOS dealt him. Rejected care programs, cut funding, overcharges. We offered to help him make things right. When we met Josh, he had the right intentions and the wrong approach, like a laser putting on a pretty light show instead of burning holes. If Bloom's system wants to make him unemployable, damn straight we're gonna snatch him up and point him right back at him.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
in order.
Sitara, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01, right?
Her name's Cindy. And I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
No. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. Everything is in order. Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Nothing to report. Systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. Bleep, beep, bloop. Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. Bleep, beep, boop. Nothing to report. All clear.
my systems are operating optimally. Complete.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed-reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You chase up the why.
On it. Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Everything is in order.
I have no idea what my dad has against exposed feet. But brother, do not be barefoot around my dad.
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
bad. Sorry.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Thank you. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. All clear.
Okay, that's pretty cute.
Nothing to report.
Hey, awesome.
All clear.
Hey! This doesn't happen every day.
Yeah!
Who is in charge of this town? It's like a parade of idiots.
How?
This is my lucky day! Faith in humanity restored.
Excuse me?
I'm about to beat someone a bag of dicks.
Hey! What?
Everything is in order.
Jesus, what?
Okay, well, that's weird.
Are you kidding?
Bleep, beep,
hey.
Loop.
Hey, you!
Excuse me?
All clear. Uncertified software detected. Uninstalling. Restarting from backup.
You know what I heard is a good recipe? Potatoes and molasses. A friend made it for all of us in school one day. Liven up the party, man. Nothing to it. Literally just potatoes and molasses.
All clear.
You seriously want me to market a doll that spies on kids? Are you fucking kidding me? This reads like a checklist of how to get your company sued. Always on? Ugh, lovely. Because it never sleeps isn't creepy at all for a stuffed animal. Captured Moments Online Gallery? Please don't tell me this thing is beaming pictures of people's babies to the internet. Infant satisfaction monitoring? I don't even want to think about how it's measuring that. And why does it come with a consent form? The answer is no. I am not signing off on this one.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Sector sweep complete.
Sending location on a temporary device conditions.
Warning, all units on alert.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry!
You're only making things worse! Come on, give yourself up! Looks clear, gonna check another area. That's crazy. Keep your eyes and ears open.
He's gone. Oh, put a call out.
Should I be ready?
Systems are operating optimally.
Now that's a fucked up language.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
But the rest of the sentence can be jumbled up however you want. Like, I can say something like...
Nothing to report.
Yesterday. Too cush. And that's perfectly legitimate.
What do you think you're doing? You need to scram, DedSec.
With your hands up! Area clear, moving on!
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Ohm's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies.
Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers! Hey!
No spoilers, I promise. Since smear vid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Wanna help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Well, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin cams because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Y'all know what we gotta do. Gotta
Let's scope it out first.
Think I'm playing games here? I'll play games. Winter is coming, motherfucker. Think twice next time.
Uh-huh. Huh?
Yeah,
we're not fighting.
What the fuck?
Huh? True.
Aw, so sweet!
I don't know what's worse, you or everything that's happening around you.
Aw, yeah!
Deep breaths. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna be all right.
I gotta change my number. Done.
commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Come out! Give up!
Quiet!
Surrender! Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area. Keep your eyes open!
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Look like we're going loud, folks. I got locked out, boy. The security ain't no joke.
Damn!
fighting over this bullshit.
Their managers... Where do you think you're going?
I just can't believe this. Really? In another life...
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
You'll be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... There.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey. Nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly, Lightfoot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
You're with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's what? The DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done. We're done here. We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven! You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.